Swing and a deep drive left field. Way back. Gone. Mike Lowell has struck for a two-run homer. And the Florida Marlins have taken the lead. 3-2 here in the bottom of the seventh inning. His first Marlin home run. And it left absolutely no doubt. Here's the pitch. Swing at a high, deep drive left field, right down the line. It is going. That ball is going to be gone. It's a three-run homer from Mike Lowell. The former Yankee comes back and haunts him right here in the top half of the first inning. He ripped it right down that left field line.
There go the runners. Ripped, caught by Mike Lowell. And there's the tag. It is going to be a triple play. Mike Lowell's going to throw to first. How about that? Inning over.
Handed line to the set. Checks the runners. Here's the pitch. Swing and a fly ball to right center field. Deep. Way back goes Kapler to the warning track by the bullpen, and it's gone. Into the bullpen. A three-run homer by Mike Lowell on an 0-2 pitch. And just like that, the Marlins lead it 10-9.
The kick of the pitch. Swing and a fly ball center field. This is pretty well hit. Lofted at the track. Lofted at the wall. Out of here! Home run center field for Mike Lowell. Into the batter's eye. Mike Lowell comes off the bench. And he's a hero tonight in the 11th. He's given the Marlins a 9-8 lead.
Zambrano checking and dealing. Lowell swing. High fly ball left field. Alou looking. It is up. Up and away. And a two-run home run for Mike Lowell. The Marlins are on the scoreboard with a pair of runs on a Mike Lowell home run here in the bottom of the fifth. It's 2-0 Marlins.
Jones is off the rubber. What a play. There's Terrero. There's the ball. Hidden ball trick.